crazy. That was my first heat at Pipe, so I can't believe how that just worked out. I don't really get too many good waves out there, but that's why we do this contest. It's just amazing to have four guys out there. And then when I saw I had John and Parker, it was just a really fun heat. Nine times out of ten, that would never happen like that. So it happened just now, so it was good.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Here we go. Up and riding, Geiselman. Late drop, tucks in.